to find you. Please, accept this humble collection from the sisters. It's not much, but we hope it gives you sustenance.
Appreciate it. Come on. How are you, mister?
Guess it wouldn't hurt to look. That's fine. They say Blackwater City Hall is a den of thieves. That's just dandy. If you want the best guns money can buy, you came to the right place.
That's good, thank you.
I'm always here. Guns.
Hello there. Come on. What's the book, boy?
Nothing, sir.
What's it about?
Well, it's an adventure, sir. Set out in the West, and it tells this amazing story of how people killed the savage Redskins, and how this man, this brave man, hunts the man who killed his father.
I'm glad you're enjoying it. Talking of adventure, how'd you like to learn to track elk? Really big ones in the valley this time of year. We could use the meat.
Well, I
know you'd rather read your adventures. Trust me, this can be very enjoyable in its own way.
I suppose maybe it's a little less dramatic. So, let's go, come on. You may get to see me get going.
Thank you.
Let's go! Come! When he finds something, you stay back and I'll show you how to make a kill.
Whatever you say, sir.
You sure you're ready for this?
I guess so.
Now, the trick to hunting is calm and patience. You gotta think and move like an animal to catch an animal.
A rifle helps, doesn't it?
Elk don't stand still, son.
I wouldn't know. It's the first time you've taken me hunting.
There's lots of things I ain't done with you, but I'm gonna try and make up for that. Go. You don't seem too excited about this.
What do you want me to say, Paul? Yippee?
Are you sure you're all right? I mean, I know all that business must have been hard on you.
It wasn't nothing. I'm not a kid anymore.
Well, it won't happen again. It's over.
Until the next time, you mean?
There won't be a next time.
Don't make no more promises, Paul. I've heard them all before.
Look, he's picked up a scent. Come on. You know, one time I hunted a bear up in tall trees. Come on. Now, when we get near him, hang back and stay quiet. I'll show you how it's done.
Don't worry, I won't mess it up.
Look, I see one. Show you how to cut the meat.
I thought it was gonna get away. That was great, Paul.
You just gotta wait for the right shot, not rush it.
That's a big one.
This meat should fetch a decent price in Manzanita. Hope you were watching. It'll be your turn next.
What are you doing? Let's keep moving.
Go on, Rufus. Sniff us out a couple more.
You can do it, Rufus.
Come on!
There you go.
You ready to take a shot, Jack?
Of course, Paul.
Remember, it's all about timing. Wait for your moment. Don't snatch
at it. I know, I know. I saw how you did it.
If you say so. All right. When he finds him, you take the lead.
Rufus!
Come on! What is it, Rufus? Go on, boy! Stay on him, boy! Look! They're over there! Slow it up now! Yeah! Cut the meat, Jack. Now it's your turn.
Hey, watch it!
Nice work, son. You're a quick learner. Now, come on. Let's get this meat over to the trading post at Manzanita.
Whoa!
Come on!
Did you see me?
You're good, son.
Get Can't we shoot some more?
Only kill what you need. We'll go out again soon. I told you you'd have fun, didn't I? Let's go. Let's go. Here we are. Hey. Jack, you wait here. I'll be just a moment. Whoa there.
Happy to see you, customer.
Why, hello.
Options to suit any pocket.
Much obliged.
Happy trails. I think I'd get bored here all day, but I don't.
Howdy.
Well, let's see what we can do for you. You're all set.
Howdy. Hello there.
That's gonna have to do for now.
Okay then. Bye.
All done. Let's head home. Never you mind. Enough to keep Rufus out of the stewing pot for a couple days. Let's go.
That was so much fun. I can't really believe. For the love of God!
How are you, son?
How are you?
Tensing up.
I'm not.
You are. Your back's tense and it's making the rifle jump.
will soon sniff them out. Fathers do. I'm just trying to look out for you.
You just decide to be a father when it suits you. What about the rest of the time?
Come on, Jack. That ain't exactly fair.
One minute you're telling me to be a man, the next you're telling me I'm just a boy.
It's gonna take a while for things to get back to normal.
Normal? Was it ever normal?
I don't know, but it'll get better, son. I promise. Slow down. Come on.
I'm sorry, Paul.
You don't need to be.
I don't mean to be moody. I'm glad you're home. I really am. Don't give up now. Let's keep moving.
Come on, easy up now.
It's just every time you go off, well, I worry you're not coming back.
I swear.
What are you doing?
I'd never have gone anywhere.
They can't make you, can they?
It's complicated, but it seems they can.
Yeah, I know. I wouldn't understand.
Just some things you start have to be finished. Jack, he's found a scent.
You can't be tired already.
Follow me!
What was your father like?
I didn't really know him. He died when I was just a boy.
Paul, is Uncle really your uncle?
No, at least I sincerely hope not. He's probably lots of people's father, though.
Well, why'd he call him Uncle then?
Folks always did.
You're gonna land us
probably because he's always been older than everybody else.
He was old when I was a kid.
He was old when I was a kid, son. God must have had some purpose for keeping him on this earth. But I sure as hell don't know what that is. Where are they, Rufus? Come on. He's found them.
Look out!
Come on. Son!
Whoa.
Good work, son. Go on now, Rufus. Find the rest of them.
Come on!
Yeah. Let's go.
We got them good, Paul.
That ain't all the pack. There's got to be more around here. It's always more fun killing something you don't like. That's it, boy. Let's go. Should head back now. We got Got out further than I thought.
Let's go.
Come.
How many do we kill? They won't be after our count for a while.
That was some good shooting, son.
So can I go out hunting by myself now?
Hold on there, cowboy. You ain't ready for that yet. One step at a time.
Please, Paul.
We'll go out again soon. Catch something nice for your ma to cook.
I reckon I can kill a bear, no problem.
I ain't gonna tell you again, Jack. You don't leave the farm without checking with me first, you hear?
Yes, sir, I hear you. Come on! Paul, can I ask you something?
Of course!
Were you a murderer?
What?
That place where they held us. Pa shouted at a guard one time, and he yelled that you were a murderer.
Maybe, but I live my life believing there's a difference between killing and murdering.
You're turned into a decent...
That's it. Good boy. Let's go. Whoa. Where is he, Rufus? Jack, boy. What is it, Rufus? Are we close? Boy, where is he? Find Jack, Rufus. Come on, easy up now. Let's go! Where's Jack? Where is he? Jack! Can you hear me, Jack? Jack! Answer me! Faster! What the hell were you thinking going off on your own? You're just a boy.
No, I'm...
Now hold tight.
What are you doing?
You all right?
Yeah, I think so.
You're lucky to be alive, you stupid boy. What'd I tell you about going off by yourself?
Oh, I go off by myself plenty. You just don't know about it.
You're what were you around. Eating?
Keep going, Paul.
So this is my fault? You disobeyed me.
I was trying to prove myself.
Prove what? By getting yourself killed?
You're always telling me I read too many books, that I'm not a real man.
I never said that.
I just thought if I could do something you... I don't think I can ride myself, sir.
Let's go. Son, I ain't going anywhere. And believe me, neither are you for a real long time. What's your mother gonna say?
I'm sorry, Paul. Please don't be angry.
I ain't angry. I'm disappointed. Don't you ever run off on your own like that again.
All right, I told you I was sorry.
What would have happened if I hadn't come along?
I don't know. I'd probably be dead.
You'd be a pile of bones right now.
What would you care? I'm just a nuisance to you anyway.
That ain't true, Jack. I'd do anything for you. You know that.
I guess there's only room for one hero in this family.
Trust me, son. I ain't no hero. I'm just glad you're safe. Yeah! Going after a grizzly? What were you thinking? You've only been hunting twice.
I'm not a little kid anymore. What were you doing at my age?
Bad things. Things nobody should do. But your ma and me, we didn't have what you have.
Yeah, I know. I should be grateful.
I'm not asking you to be grateful. I'm asking you to do what I say before you get yourself killed.
It's always one set of rules for you and another set for everybody else. You think I don't know what you did back in the old days? I'm not stupid.
You could have fooled me.
You think I didn't sit up and listen to Dutch and Bill telling all those stories? You think I don't know who you are?
It ain't no secret I didn't get these scars falling over in church.
But nobody tells me anything. You and Ma pretend like nothing happened.
We just want a better life for you, son. Now rest. We'll have you home soon.
I'm sorry I made you worry, Pa.
Don't be too... Thank you. Get up, old man.
I am up.
Move him out! Come on, let's get him out to pasture. Let's go. Pasture looks overgrazed. Let's take him out to the plain. Slow down. Come on, let's go.
I think we're safe. Thank you. I thought we were done for.
Just helping out. Now you take care. Go. Get this herd moving again. Come on. Let's go. Yeah.
never learn.
Shut it, old man. Come on. Let's get this herd moving again. All right. You stay front.
What are you looking at, old man?
There's some Mustangs and some such out there beyond that ridge. Wondering if it was worth getting you and going around some of them up.
Fair enough. We're nearly out of money. Ranch is in turmoil. We may not make it through the winter. What could we possibly want with some good quality horses? Come on.
That tone of voice ain't so becoming on you. Makes you seem all pent up and angry like some Blackwater would-be business tycoon with a bad case of hemorrhoids.
I'll give you a bad case if someone just shot me in the head if you don't hurry up.
Are you gonna man up, kid? All right, let's get after him.
Come on!
Why you gotta act so biggity all the damn time? What happened to you?
What were you gonna do? Just look at them horses all day?
Come on! We're gonna lose them!
That should calm you down.
Come on. We got all day.
all right. Come on, baby. Calm down. Nearly there. Calm it down.
Lean into it. Use your knees, you woman.
Almost got you. Steady.
Use your knees, you woman.
Bring her over here.
I think that's enough for now. Let's get him back to the ranch. Come on!
That weren't half bad for a couple of old reprobates.
I learned a few things while I was away.
Anything you wanted to know, you only had to ask.
You? What the hell do you know about any of this?
I was a rancher myself back in the day.
Firstly, I don't believe you. And secondly, if you was, why have you been hiding it all these years?
You act like I never do anything. I do plenty.
You're asleep half the day, and the other half you're so drunk you couldn't hit the ground with your hat in three throws.
Look at these here horses. Fine as cream gravy. It sure will be nice to have some money in our pockets.
Any money we make's going straight back into this ranch, not down your gully.
Oh, come on. I ain't working for free here.
You ain't working at all. That's the problem, old man.
What about today? And all them cattle I herded? I'm always sucking hind tit around here.
You got food in your belly, ain't you? A roof over your head? Make sure there's enough fresh hay. We need to keep them...
Howdy, John.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, Paul.
Need a hand with that?
No, sir, I got it.
Looks like you have. You know, you're real good with them tools.
Thank you, Paul.
You'll make this land real nice one day. Me and your mother will do our part. By the time your turn comes, hell, this could be the nicest farm in the county.
Maybe, Paul.
Just gotta learn to shoot straight or you'll get yourself eaten by some animal.
Very funny, Paul.
Thank you, son. Soon it'll be quail season. We should have some fun then.
Is there anything you don't like shooting, Paul?
Well, I ain't met the thing yet, but as soon as I do, I'll let you know.
You can even put it in one of them books you read.
Yeah, maybe I'll do that. The day John Marston stops shooting.
Now, I ain't no literary man, but... I don't think that'll sell. People like shooting in them things.
I think you may be right there, Paul.
So, you ever hear talk about them machines that can make a man fly?
Well, sure, Paul. Everybody knows about that. You know they're going to be bringing one of those machines around the country next year for a demonstration? One of them machines can turn men into angels.
One of them machines can turn men into angels.
John, come here. Come here, quick! Take a look at that.
Jack, go into the house, lock all the doors. Whatever happens, don't come outside. You hear me? Whatever happens.
Okay.
Come here, son. Whatever happens, keep the doors locked and your mother inside. Promise me, son. Promise me.
Who is it, Pa?
Just some old friends. Me and Uncle take care of it. And you go inside and you keep the doors and the windows locked.
I hear you.
Then run!
Yeah, run, boy.
Well, old man, Looks like things is about to get settled once and for all.
So it seems.
For the love of God!
There's still time for you to run, old man. I'll hold him here.
Get off our way!
That's your work! You said this was over!
I'll keep watch out here. Come on! Can't stay out here!
What are we gonna do now?
What's wrong? What's happened?
Stay inside, you hear? Like I said, there'll be more coming.
Paul, what do they want?
I don't know, son. Whatever it is, it ends here.
Oh, look how many there are. You're gonna kill us.
No, I ain't gonna let that happen.
You government.
Hold it right there!
Uncle! Are you alright?
I'm gonna get you out of here safe!
Ain't time, John. I ain't gonna make it off this porch anyhow. You take Jack and Abby. Take them and...
This way!
We'll make a run for the barn!
Oh,
stay close, keep your eyes open!
There's more coming down the hill!
God damn it! Till I say so! I won't let anything happen to you! Now! Quick! Run for it! You know how this is gonna end! That ain't good! Alright, you're covered! Now go! Go! Keep your eyes open!
Oh,
listen. Jack, Darlin, get on this horse. Get out of here. Go find a place to hide.
You're coming with us, Paul.
I'll catch up. You keep riding and don't look back. And don't be worrying about me, you hear? Now get going.
You stay out of trouble, John.
Ain't no trouble, Abigail. Ain't no trouble. I love you.
I love you.
Now go! Get!
Did you hear that? Jack, we have to go back for Pa.
Let's go!
Bury me not on the lone prairie where the coyotes wail and the wind blows free. And when I die, don't bury me 'neath the western sky.
Oh.
Sorry, sir. Watch it, mister. Sir?
Joe Scranton's to raise his prices again. Man, that's twice this year already.
Well, that's more than enough.
Have you heard the incredible story from friends? Apparently, they've...
That's all I got for you.
Thank you.
Get in! Easy now. Great.
Good God.
Need help? Please.
Hello, sir. You work with the government? You one of them agents?
Sure, son. Why you ask?
Did you work with a man named Edgar Ross? I have something for him.
Edgar Ross? No, but well knew of him. A fine man if you wanted results. Won himself a chest full of medals. I think he went and retired about a year ago. Last I heard, him and his wife moved out to a cabin on Lake Don Julio. Lucky guy, getting to take it easy. He's fighting crime in this dump, that's for sure.
Well, thank you for the... Excuse me, ma'am.
Hello, young man.
Hi.
What are you doing out here? Are you out visiting the lake with your family?
No, ma'am. I was looking to deliver a letter to Edgar Ross.
Oh, that husband of mine. That bureau just won't get its talons out of him, even though he's...
way there, mister. Excuse me. You Edgar Ross?
Do I know you?
Forgive me for startling you, sir. But I have a message for you. My name is Jack Marston. You knew my father.
I see. I remember your father.
I've come for you, Ross.
And you, boy, have sure shit found.
You killed my father.
Your father killed himself with the life he lived.
You killed him. I saw you.
You keep saying that.
You sent him to do your dirty work. Then you shot him like a dog.
And I'll shoot you like one too, you little...
My apologies, mister. Excuse me, you Edgar Ross? Excuse me. You Edgar Ross?
Thank you. your help. Take these two men and destroy that rebel camp.
Adios, amigos.
Thank you personally. Sígame, inútil. No me hagas repetir, ¿eh?
Gracias. You're a friend to Mexico. Here's a little money, a sign of my gratitude. Now we must leave.
Look.
Marshal may as well hand Armadillo over to them thugs for all he does to see.
Nice to see you, mister.
I got iron to suit any need. Please.
Thanks very much. Big words, my friend.
attention. Stay away from men like that in the future. This is one of those life or death moments, my friend.
Sorry, sir.